All right, guys, welcome to camp for the night. It's along the Susie Lake, and found two trees that are about, I want to say 15. Let me taste it off real quick. See how far they are apart. About 14 and a half, 15 feet apart. Going to set up the hammock so I can relax, enjoy a beer, and the sunset should be setting soon because there's a big mountain range behind us and the sun is going to drop probably an hour, it looks like. What I got here is the Dutch single layer hammock with the Dutch spider titanium. And this is the, I think the Dyneema hybrid, or I forgot what it's called. Basically, it's really light and have a Dutch clip on the end. So it should be easy to set up. Haven't set it up in a while. It's been a while since I've used the Dutch single layer hammock, but pretty simple. So Dutch clip goes on tree. That. Gonna close this end off, go through the other end, and attach it. Trees are pretty far apart, so probably have to hang it pretty high. Let's see. Maybe not. The spiders are really easy to adjust. Pull tight. Like that. So obviously you need to tighten that in, but pretty easy to adjust. This end, pull tight, and we'll loosen that end. Do this a couple times until it evens out. Test it out. There's a little give. Remember, there's a little stretch. So make sure you get it to the height you want. So, almost there. Just a couple more inches. Should be good to go.
Oh yeah, perfect. Just like that. Now we'll set up the tarp, same way. What I want to do is clear out some of these rocks, so just in case I fall on them, just in case something goes wrong and I fall, I don't want to land on one of these sharp rocks. I'm putting them here so I can have a little shelf to put things like my shoe and stuff like that. Let's get the tarp. The tarp is in the snake skin. Makes it easy to set up. Little one end. Snap it around. To the other end, same thing. Sorry, cords are all over the place. Haven't had time to organize it. I want it a little loose because I want to pull the other side tighter so that the tarp shifts to the right a little bit. A little overlap on both sides.
And we're good to go. Gotta fix the organizer. Yeah, that's it. A couple steaks. Looks like the tarp's sagging a little. Let's fix the sag. Just had to adjust the height. And then the doors. And that's it. If you want to relax, you can take these off and flip it over. There you go.
Oh yeah.
Oh man.
Perfect.
Only thing to make it better, nice cold beer. Here we go, some Track 7 Panic. It's been sitting in the ice cold water, so it should be good to go. After a long day, walking in the snow, can't beat this feeling.